guessing 3.75 pounds. Almost a 4-pounder. Official weight? Oh, it's over 4. 4.01 on the dot. Exactly 4 pounds. Fat Mama. Oh, he's freaking smoked that motor chug. You ready to go? Let's get off there. There you go. Unbelievable. The bait's definitely pretty crazy, but it's more of a legit bait than you might think. It's very, very unique. Sitting still, tail action.
Trying to put the lure I bought? In, no.
Just like any other popper would.
Whatever I bought?
And give it a nice pop. You can see just nice spinning action, making it look like just like a bait fish flickering on top of the surface. I kind of say this bait's just a take on a popper that no one's ever done before. And anytime you can modify a lure to make it different than all those other competitors.
Okay. I'll watch this later. Okay, so I bought this. It's got a big hook. And I don't know how to change that. Well, I guess we're going for big fish on you tomorrow. It was a shot at least. Debating on it actually. Jeez. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna use that. I wanna change this hook out though. Yeah. I'm gonna save you for a new pole, new day. Don't stab me. Thank you. Excuse you. Get in there. Oh. I'm good. Oh my god. So all I'm doing to this pole I think I'm gonna switch them out. Take the steel leader off this one. Change the hook for one. Hey, this is my favorite jacket. Okay, I'm gonna need it more, so I'm gonna take this off. Ooh, I almost got hooked. Okay. I've had this leader for so long, and it's such a good leader. Oh, that snapped so easily. Braided. I heard braided isn't the best thing. Alright, I'm gonna put this on my catfish pole. It's like literally a catfish pole. Let's see. This can fit. Am I used to it? Discarded. Alright, so bad idea. I don't have to cut that in, but that's really worrying. So 1/2 bullet weight? No, it's an egg sinker. No, it's a bullet egg sinker. Okay. Bullet weight egg sinker. I'm looking at the back right now. are my pliers? My pliers are right here. And these thingies. There's the weight. Weight is right there. Probably shouldn't use one of these, but I mean, I could probably buy more. So it's not really that big of a deal. Oh yeah. I don't have a hook. Debating if I should use a small or big hook. Nah. At least small hook for bait fish. This'll work. Size 1 or 2. I don't know. On a 50 pound test braided spider wire. First time I got this, one of my favorite poles broke, and I was like, oh no, you know, I've had that pole for so long, I've had it, how long did I have that pole? Maybe 5 or so years? Yeah, around that nature. And, I was like, no, dude. It's one of my favorite poles. It's a really good pole. Caught by my personal best, a 22-inch catfish. Gaff top. And I was devastated to see it, you know. Just like that. But, so I went and I got this pole. I'm not used to it. I have a hook in my leg. I'm not used to the bell, so I was like, yo, I'm gonna give myself a challenge. Look at me now, I have a shark pole with a bell. Hopefully I'll learn how to use them. Oh, hello. Oh. This off.